So what were you saying about it be a good day to have some calls?
Trick. You have to get off out here. truck down there on the corner. I can smell nothing but natural gas. I'm trying to get the trucks up here to come in off of Davidson Street.
AD's apartment and whatnot. Here to get off of how on to what? Can we evacuate or what do you think?
I would advise that. It sounds like it must be a big line as much gas is escaping.
Be the next street past this.
West Plain 401.
Hey, he's just talking.
Go ahead.
Where should EMS
stay at? 14, that's your hydrant right there on the left. That's cool. I'm sorry, disregard. There's one passenger up here.
4611 here, Iron Westbrook.
4611.
One of the stage at Collie's Howe there on the Howe.
Thank you.
521-401, you need to block anything off the rear. I'm in the area.
Tag it.
You come to the apartment here on the Hal, these three big units, and stays there. I may want you to start evacuating.
Okay, I'll be in the area here. Just let me know.
Okay, roll. He's got the tighter. Looking good. Feeding off
knives.
Okay.
Go up to about that silver car.
Got it. I've done worse things. Okay. You're good, man. Keep moving. Now you're spinning. Back out, hit the pavement.
Going back up a little bit.
But you're going to clear over here, so as soon as you get a go, or you get a mailbox right here, so kind of shoot that way and then turn.
My own.
All right. Hit it fast. Get some momentum. Okay, turn. Good. Keep moving. You don't want to let off of it.
On Howler over here on Davidson with us. Copy. 46.6
West Point. 6.6.
If you would, call 911 back, have the ambulance stage on Davidson with 4614 and 4626.
Ready for water, 4611.
Well, Sue, let's get that big white truck out of here. Let's get the route open. If we need to get a truck in here, we need an open route.
Get this big truck moved here. I'll see if it's somebody that's working over here. This above truck.
Can you keep a lane open if we need to get the vehicle up in here?
Take a break.
Probably.
It'll be a little bit more easy.